Here are the students lining up to go into the auditorium, because not only do we have an ice cream party, we also honor the students by having a lottery of prizes that they are eligible to choose from as a reward. Some of the prizes are larger. Those are for students who have completed their homework or been nominated for Pride 100% of the times that it was offered, so all four quarters.